Yeah, it just automatic. It just like after I stream for so long, it just auto cuts off if I stream for like 5 hours. I don't think it's ever. It just never makes it that long. The other day I was making, it'd be like 11. Yeah. I didn't even know it shut down. It just randomly shuts down. And I don't know why. Okay, I'm just taking these hits. See, like, I'm stuck here. I don't know what to do. I don't know if there's something I'm supposed to do to get through here. Maybe I'm supposed to kill all these things as they come by. But all I got is my stupid hammer. This thing sucks. Computer? Computer question. Oh, I have PC. It just randomly just stops streaming sometimes. I don't know why. I can't figure it out. I never hit any buttons. Just likes to go. It's a problem I have really bad. It's just random too. I was playing Overwatch earlier or yesterday. And all my streams were like 22 minutes long because it seemed to like cut out every single time I joined a match. It would like turn off my OBS. OBS would stay open, but it would just completely kill the stream. It wouldn't go red or anything. It would just act like I hit the stop button. Okay, so now in the playthrough, he is stuck where I'm stuck. So now I can see what he does. He has found the secret that only I knew about prior. Oh shit. And I can see where he goes. And try again at pulling the stupid little nozzle out. This game really likes to do that to you. Look, see? End of the game, and it's still showing me new and interesting things, like the room that locks behind you and you just die. That's a good one. I don't see that enough in games these days. And it's a real treat. Oop. Just naturally hit start to try and. Oh! Hi, Mark! Oh, you're my favorite customer. I didn't notice you there. Classic. Never better. Did you see the video of him at the guy's birthday party? He just randomly went to some person's birthday party that he was invited to. Oh, how did he get out? He got out and I missed it. How did he do this? Oh shit. Now I skipped super far. Right? Shit. I lost it. I'm watching this guy's long play, like his just playthrough of it on YouTube. It's the only one I can find because there's no guides or anything. And I'm trying to see how he gets out of there because he got locked in there and then I turned away for 1 second and then he magically got out. And I don't know what happened. So, and this is further, right? I think you have to get locked in here, first off. Because I don't see any way around it. Right? I don't want to go in. I'm gonna wait. I have to wait and watch him. It's like it took this guy 8 hours to beat it. So he's making a little better time than me.
You have to beat, it's timed.
It's timed? You just have to beat it?
So you push that down. Hurry. Throw your rope.
Oh my god. Am I dead now?
Yep.
Nuh-uh. I didn't have it equipped. That's so lame. Oh wait, I just pulled it from down here somehow. Oh my god, yes! Oh, I tried that, like, I tried that, and it didn't work. Why did it just work then? Whatever. Screw you, packing time. Yeah, it is one hell of a spaghetti and meatball. Oh, I can grab those poles. I should have known that. I normally don't like to ask or grab a pole without asking, though. Mm-hmm. Come on. Just do it, Mr. Pac-Man. You can do it. It's not that hard. It's right there. It's right there. It's right above you. It's just right there. You little yellow turd. Just grab it. Fine. Here. This little thing over here is keeping me from swinging. I'm hitting on it. God damn. Okay, I don't want to get hit by this rat again. Beetle, whatever. Oh, I can just bounce straight up. Why is that a bouncy little rock? Why didn't I notice that? Oh, it's stopping me too. So I can't go that way. What the hell is this level? I'm so confused. Can I go to the left? Can I do anything? Ah, there we go. Thank you, game. You have sufficiently angered me with your little turd-esque. Oh no. Oh no. I got up there first try and I was so happy. And now I'm just slowly dying to acid and hatchets. And I can't kill anything with the hammer. Now I gotta hope that I can make it through the, that death trap of a room. They really made you fight to get up these... up every single little hole. There's no easy jumps. I'm just gonna take the hit from that, because I don't feel like waiting for it. Ha-ha! Okay. I took hella damage there, but... worth it? I think so. Oh no. Oh no. I really need my thing that lets me shoot. Why is he only hovering over the hole? Come on, now. Okay. Okay. I'm so scared of everything. Do I take the outside path? Something just died. 400 points. Hell yeah. I'm gonna chase this 400 up. Oh, yes. Nope. Come on. Climb your way out. Come on. Come on. Oh, no. Why? I'm gonna do it. I got this. I got an extra life. No. Oh, no. I didn't let go, did I? I feel like I didn't let go, but I'm getting so weak in the thumbs that I don't know. Come on, I just gotta wiggle him on in there. Oh, there it is. Give me some of these. Oh yeah. And give me that. I love it. Oh, I gotta go up here now. Let's do some of this. Not get hit by these little beetles. I can shoot them now. I still got 20 to go. Jeez. Oh, I'm going down. And there's saw blades coming at me. Mission Impossible this shit. Yeah! Got a scratch on me. Normally these little wall statues shoot at you, so I got a pretty good... little snippet of luck there, as of them not being total and utter jerks and making them shoot at you in this section. And I feel like that. How is he throwing axes through that? Can I just jump through that? Is that thing just going through it? Oh, he is. But I can't get through it, and I'm getting hit by axes now. And there's just beetles that keep coming. Oh my god. I should have killed these beetles earlier. I don't want to do this anymore. I'm going down and going to try and kill these beetles. I'm just going to wait it out. It's not worth it. I've come so far, and I don't want it to not end in the end. Not even matter. Linkin Park. Reference. Ruined. Sorry. Come on! Ah! I think that's all. I think that's it. Done. How do I get up here? Come on. They got up here. Why can't I do it? Hit it with a hammer? Hit it with a hammer. Shoot it. Anything? What? There's still one left? Get out of town. Get out of here, somebody. Oh no. Bro. Jump. So. What? The last, I thought so. Aha! Uh-oh. This guy is gonna kill me. Where's my hole? Do I not have one? That was, it's pretty shitty. They put that there. And, you know, put that guy in there. And I don't know where anything was to kill him with. So, that was a pretty turdish thing of them to do to me. But I guess that's this game in a nutshell. It's just turdish. Shit. Oh, no. Ah, oh, come on now. Why were there two bats in the chest? I didn't even want to open the chest. Oh, man. This is just terrible. Oh. Why were there bats in it? Like, I am not happy about that. Hey, that sponge killed me. Bats are treasure. So normally I like to take a death to the bats here, as it allows me to not give a fuck. But it appears the game has decided to squish me with a sponge. So I'll be losing 2 lives this afternoon. And hopefully. You know? That'd be a pretty brutal way to go if someone managed to kill you with a sponge. Damn. Like, that has to be painful. You know, the sponge is so soft and squishy that to be killed by one must bring excruciating pain and torment. That of which the likes that the human race has never seen, because I don't think it's possible to kill a human with a sponge. Unless you make them choke on it. Then there's better things you can make somebody choke on. I won't list them all. You can use your imagination. So there's my second death that I plan on. Well, it's my first one. The one that I always plan on. The embarrassment, yeah. Friends walk in. Say some sponges in your mouth or something. I won't take it too far. I'll let it be. We all know what's going on with the sponges and where they're going. I don't need to say it. I thought I was gonna fall in the acid. I thought I was gonna fall in the acid again. Okay, so it's been so long since I've done this one, I forgot where to go, and I always accidentally run right back into the bat room. 12 left. I think there's a couple right here. There's 4 in this other room, 4 in this room, and that leaves 4 more that I need to find. Maybe they're down at that, where the exit is? Can't remember. So there's those. There's 4 there. Do I need anything else, though? I don't know if I need to go, if I actually have to go in this door, or if it was just bonus stuff. I think it teleports me down to the exit, doesn't it? I don't know why I'm asking. I don't remember. I don't expect anyone else to remember. It's like mind-numbing, trying to remember where every single door that looks exactly the same in every single level goes. I was correct in assuming that this would lead me to the exit. Oh, wise people. Follow me as... Oh no. Oh no, now I have to go all the way around again. Or can I just bounce over and down? That's stylish. I'll start doing that. Jumping right off the top. Okay. Damage boost on the bombs. Bounce on out. Eat me a banana. Whatever that other thing is, I'm gonna say it's a human heart. That's what it looks like. Ah, I remember this one. This one's nice and easy. Just gotta wait on all this shit and get back to that little door back there. Not take damage from the spike. Kill a little green minion, eat a little pickle, collect some dots. Easy level. It's all gravy. Run back up here. Don't get hit. I got hit by the spikes that time. Collect some dots. Swim in some water. Shoot some bubbles. Bubble beam. Ah, hell yeah. I forgot I bought those Pokemon fruit snacks. I'm gonna be eating snacks in style tomorrow. Or today. This afternoon? This evening? Whenever I wake up after I beat this game, I'm gonna be eating snacks in style. Yeah. Yeah, I'll be sure to mail them. Oh wait, you said no mail. I'll email you some fruit snacks. If that's okay. I don't wanna impose. Oh shit. God. Now I have to collect everything. Again. This is what happens. When you lose two lives in the first one. I can't just, you know, nicely and safely roll on through this level too. Give me a banana, human heart. A picture. Yeah, actually, I'll do you one better. I'll give you, I'll hunt down, like, your favorite celebrity and get a picture of them eating, these Pokemon fruit snacks. And I'll also have them autograph the package, not the box, but the little, you know, little metal-ish looking shiny wrapper, you know, to my favorite fan, whatever, have you, you know, per your request, but you gotta give the celebrity, of course, because if it were mine, it'd probably be... It'd be a toss-up. I think I'd really, really like... John Cena? Oh, that's a good one. John Cena would totally sign a bag of Pokemon fruit snacks. He seems like the type of guy that would be in on it. He would love that. Especially if I told him I had cancer, because he's the number one, like, go see sick kids with cancer person. So, I wish there was a name for that. John Cena's probably seen more kids with cancer than... that's a perfect setup for a joke, but I can't finish it. I don't know what to finish it with. Help me out here. Come on. I know you got it in you. John Cena's seen more cancer patients. John Cena's seen more kids with cancer. That makes it better. Oh, I still got caught by the jar. Oh! You just bop it on up. I forgot about that. I'm always scared that those things are gonna crush me. Oh yeah. I forgot that this is the end, but it doesn't give you a thing to kill him, so if you get hit by him, he'll probably kill you. But he didn't. I'm lucky. Now, this is the bitch of a level, though. I think I can beat that other one, now that I know the trick. Nick Cage. That's who I would go with. I would love to have an autograph of Nick Cage's just on my mantle. Like, most people have, like, photos of their kids, you know, them at their wedding. I want a picture of me with Nick Cage signed, saying that you're my national treasure. That's it. That's all I want. And I can die happy. So I can stand on this. I won't get blown up. It arced over it. Ah, game. You are a shit show of fun, Hack in Time. I couldn't ask for more. I am on the last world of this game, so between the time you went to bed and you woke up, I finally made it to the last level. Congratulations to me! Wow! Ah! Oh yeah, I gotta use the hammer to get up here. I'm doing that just in case anything comes after me. I will be up in the air, ready to shoot. See if I can bait these little bats down here again. There we go! Ooh, oh my god, I almost ran right into that bat. Let's see if I can do it again. Go for... Ah, man, that's awesome. Great tech. Look at that shit. Use the hammer to get more elevation and length out of your jumps. Just want to at least get... Okay, I did. I gotta wait for him. Ah, yeah. Okay, so the last three are in the acid tunnel. So I'm gonna wait for this and then push it. And get the fuck out of here. I'm gonna go for the rope. And hope that... Damn. Doesn't kill me. Okay. I am fine now. Because now I just do this. But I could have made it through this level without dying if I would have got the rope. I guess I could have gone all the way around. But what fun is that? Everyone just wants to see me die and maybe eventually get to the end of the level. I still need the rope, don't I? Forgot. In order to get up there, I need the rope. Fuck. Well, now I have to do it all over again. That acid down there. That's why I wanted to get the rope before, and not after. I feel like if I go for it first, though, I'll just end up getting it and then die. Oh no. I got him. Jeez Louise. It feels good every time. It's just so smooth. Like, hitting that little hammer into a jump. There we go. I'll just make him despawn so I can pop up and get that. God. I think the cage is my least favorite thing. Because once again, it's another thing where you just get trapped and you have to sit there until... Like, that one's the most bullshitty of any of them. It slides you down the wall, or down the flat ground to get massacred, give or take. And I'm gonna get killed here, because this room is hard as shit. This is the only ball-breaking level, and I had it cleared last time. That's the sad part. Oh, that saw blade hit me. Like, look how much some stuff chunks you for. That saw blade chunked me hard. No, I don't need this unless the guy is right here. Oh, there he is. Oh no. Nope, whatever. I'm not getting him. I'll leave him be. Ah, I never thought of doing that. I just need to run off and swing my hammer, and I'm good. Just to freeze myself and... Hey, see, now they're not spitting out bombs, so... It's easy. So all that's left now is these under here. Actually, I don't know where the other ones are, now that I think about it. Oh, I thought I was gonna die there. I thought it was just gonna accidentally crush me. It was the one where you get trapped, I know that much. Did I almost beat that one? Or am I still... Am I still a continue away? Because I wasn't really watching my own progress closely enough. Got it. I feel like I got it. I feel like I got all of them last time. Some random mishaps caused me to die, but I'm not sure. I solved the mystery of the crazy lock behind you room. It's quite the mystery. I still haven't solved the mystery of how to enter and exit rooms properly. I didn't have enough speed there. And now I'm stuck on that ledge. Oh, okay. That was worth it. Took two hits, but I got up here. Sometimes you just gotta take what you can get. And I don't want to let this bomb hit me again. Because last time it did a lot of damage. But this time it didn't even spawn a bomb. This game doesn't even spawn things the same every time. Oh, there's the bomb. Super late. I had to hammer to save myself from getting hit by spikes. Good. Last time I took two hits from him, this time I only took one. That's not bad when you're using the hammer. That thing is terrible. I don't think I need that. I'm gonna save it, just in case, later. Might need it for something. I'll rock up here real quick. I think if it ends at 50, I'm gonna be really happy. Throw a little party. You know? Damn. Okay. This is good. Am I gonna get a good bounce? Nope. I'm so close. Oh, jeez. Okay, I'm just going out the front door. Fuck going up. Look, I could have just done this the whole time. See, I just Made you think that was the only way. Oh, wait, I can't actually get up this way. Hold on. I gotta get a. Got a super, super secret. Look at that shit! Now I gotta get through this. And down? I just always hold the jump button. Just so I don't accidentally let go of the grapple button, too. You don't actually have to hold that, if you've noticed me doing it. It's just my extra precautionary measure. See, maybe these things do shoot sometimes, and I just got lucky and found the one time when they didn't want to shoot. The two times they didn't want to shoot. You know? Oh man, I took so much damage from that. Okay. No lives. And what do I have to do? Basically, take this upper path and drop down this time. And you can see like the bugs going a certain way. I think I'm gonna try and see if I can go that way. Let's see what we got down there. It's gotta be some goodies, right? I got seven more delicious little pellets to eat. So, they really haven't used anything that's in this Pac-Man, because they put Pac-Man in Smash Brothers on, the Wii U, and he doesn't have, like, anything in that game he does not have in this game. Anything in that game he doesn't have in this game. Like, vice versa, you know? Like, nothing is the same. He doesn't look the same. Or anything. Looks like a total fucking goofball here. I'm gonna have to do this again. Baller shit, man. That jump feels so good when you get it. It's not hard, but, you know. Just one of those things. Damn! Ah, that's a good one. I'm gonna be able to bounce in. Just in there just right. Come on, Pac-Man. You can do it. Look, it's right there. It's right there. Ah, screw it. You know, I swear I did that before. That badass thing right there. So I'm gonna drop down here. Oh shit. Okay, you can just get through right here. And down here. Oh no. Oh, there's a banana. And the last little orb thing. And I'm gonna light all these candles. What do you think lighting all the candles is gonna do? Wait, can you not light these candles? You can't light these candles. What a fucking sham. I wanted to light some goddamn candles. It would have been like the second time I got to use them. I should have just took this hit and crawled in here. Held up there. I'm gonna go get more life. Never saw in the movie. I feel as though I should be ashamed that I thought it was one of the most popular. Oh my god, he was throwing hella axes at me. Do you think I can get enough hang time to get up there? Or do you think I have to go through that? Oh god, it's I'm just gonna not overdo it. Take it real slow. I don't want to go up and get killed by the hatchet man. So, I think best option. Oh no. I think these beetles. I do have some health left in that other room though. So, if worse comes to worse, I can go get some health. Back. I'll just do it now. That way, oh, it's not high enough. Oh, come on. Oh, beautiful. There we go. Alright, so this is it. I'm gonna try and jump off. Nope. That's gonna be really hard. Do you think I can... think that's possible? Land that? I think you can do it. I think you can just bounce on up there. Oh, dodged it. Boom! Hell yeah! Fuck that. Not taking the real way. Made my own path. Level 50. Oh, I'm swimming. Okay, I'm not swimming. I'm going straight on up. I'm gonna save that apple. And hopefully eat it later. When I actually need this health. That is... oh no, it's another maze level. Holy crap. Okay, time to go get that health pack. Alright. Good thing I saved it. Getting attacked by rock monsters within the minute. So I'm gonna obviously have to go all the way through this level. What is it doing? Oh no! Why is it just chasing me with a saw? Where'd that saw even go? It just disappeared. I felt the need to torment me by chasing me with a saw. I better hope I have a continue because yeah, just because. Self-explanatory. Shoot, in case there's anything coming. Look at this. Who makes a game like this? I am so scared that saw blade's just gonna pop up out of nowhere. Is this a good cannon or a bad cannon? Looks like a bad cannon. Oh shit, I can't get down. I wanted that pickle. So I guess it just randomly rolls around and gets you if you're sleeping. Look at this, there's just 50 random pellets hidden throughout this maze. What's this? I got the hammer now. Ah, and this is just a, once again, this is the map I played already. It's just flipped. It's that maze level. They literally did exactly what I said. They just copied the last five levels and made them the other last five levels. Oh my god! Why did it put bats there? Okay. Ah, no, I got it. This blade is gonna come up. There's a rock monster. Okay, did good against the rock monster. I can go back with this health. Mm-hmm. 42. So this map, isn't that bad. Because I remember it before. It wasn't that bad. As long as you watch the floor. Don't step on spikes. You don't like daddy. I'm just gonna wait for this thing to roll on by. I feel like this, it's either this or there's gonna be a 51 and that'll be the last level. And I really hope, I hope this is the last level, honestly. And I hope there's no boss, that way this game's just as bad as I think it is. But maybe they'll put a boss and it'll be like a giant blue Pac-Man. Be like, you know, just a blue, the most lame boss I could think of. Simplistic. They just they don't even change how he looks. They just literally make him blue. Oh, this thing is chasing me. It isn't just decoration. It actually comes after you. I thought it just rolled around randomly, actually. Shows what I know, and it can just cut through any... I don't know how to kill these bats. Okay. There's bugs. Spikes. Drop down here. Say hello to the cannon. I'm gonna go up this time. See what I got up here. Two dots. They need them. 23. 23 to go. Can't go over there. There's a dot. Get over there where I can't. I'm trying to grab this. Can't shoot up, so I gotta just... Oh, I got lucky. I got them both. Hammer. There we go. Any secret way out? I don't think so. Just going down. Spike. I'm just gonna shoot in case anything's coming. Something still hurt me. I don't know what it was. Hmm. I should have known. Jeez. How do I get over there? So back up top. I only came up here to dodge that spinning thing of doom. Oh, it's still here? I really need to go this way. But if I get hit one time, I'm dead. 19 left. He came through that hole. So... I just need to get down there. That's it, and then I'm done. That's it, you know? GG. Come on, Pac-Man. Man, just get hit by some beetles and all that. Oh no. I don't remember where. Where did I get the hammer? Was it all the way up here? Nope. Must have been down. I think I need the hammer to break that little thing. And then I'll be okay. Spikes. I don't know if this is going to be a good one or not. I can't really tell, because I don't know where to go. Ugh, I'm getting chased by this thing again. So I'll just go up here. Hopefully it'll choose a different path when I make it deload. Ta-da! Hell yeah. There we go. That's all I wanted last time, too. I got robbed. There's spikes over in this place where you needed to go. Just so if you go over there, it hurts you. And he didn't throw any hatchets at me. That's really good. I'm almost down. I don't know how to get back there. Here we go. I'm just gonna have to pretend these ghosts don't exist. Oh my god, no! Oof. Here we go. Time to eat me some ghosts, right? Ow. Ow. Hmm. this way. Is this gonna take me out? Oh shit, no! Don't kill me, please. Oh my god. Oh. I don't know how to go about getting in here without getting hit. Oh man. Okay. Am I gonna be safe right here? Woo! Pick me all the way up. Give me some health or some shit, please. Oh no. Alright. Oh shit, I'm so scared to do this. If I had health, it wouldn't matter, because then I could just, you know, take the hit. Where's this going? Straight back down here? I can't make that mistake either, because that will kill me. I'm just gonna... find out where my highest jump is without killing myself. That shit was good. How do I, please. Oh, hell yeah. So I got the last three. The last three are obviously at the start of the map. So now I just have to make it all the way through the spiky death maze without touching any traps. And I'll be good. Oh no, I got hit by a spike. I'm one spike from death. Oh man, this thing is just going down here. Please. Right? Last two? Where's the exit? Oh my god, it's all the way down there. Okay, now I have to go all the way back through this without getting hit again. Here's my little saw buddy coming. I don't think I'm gonna do it. I gotta go the whole field without getting hit. Everything. Oh, man. I need like a... Damn! And we're back here. This is atrocious. I know. That was right there. I don't even know if that's the last level though, so. Oh, what? I got hit by two? Now I'm already at 50% life. And I don't know what to do about that guy. This way, this thing, and where did he go? For real? What? Oh, this one's not going very good. I'm immediately gonna go up here and hopefully get some health somewhere, right? I think there's health. Somewhere up here. Maybe if you take that. No, the door takes you to the exit. I can't remember where health is on this one. I'm just gonna push this in here. What's the harm in that, right? I was so close at that one, too. Well, at least now I know. We pretty much have to run through the whole entire thing twice. There's no hidden tricks. Pretty sure I got everything kinda mapped out. Hell yeah. I got through the bat room without dying. Where didn't I go? I'm getting lost now. I get lost every time I do this one now. So there's a crazy dude in here. Okay. I'm running away. Nope, that's a bad room. I plan on dying there to the bats anyway every time, so it's no biggie. Oh no, I fell right in the acid again. I think I do that every time I play these. I forget all about the acid there. Okay. I'm starting to forget these, which is the bad part. I got the last level down. I can crush that one now, I think. Now I just gotta figure out these. Ah, here they are. Push this over and there's four under it. Ta-da! Now if I can just... I guess I'm going up. It's okay. I am... No, thank you. Like, for real. You really, you helped me through this one. I hope to see you again. I will definitely... You'll see my name on your follow list as soon as I beat this. But I gotta crunch it. I can't give up. As much as I'm super tired, I hope you have a good night. Thank you so much. I will take all of it. Oh boy. This game's kicking my ass. Like hardcore. It's not hard, though. It's just unrelenting punishment. And I think this is the last level, too, the one that I was just on. I really do. I don't think there's gonna be a boss. Thank you. 16, 14, 13. Metal guy. Oh, he still got me? Oh, come on. Come on! Staying right here. This one all over again. Oh no. That's what happens when you die twice on that first level. It just screws this level up for me. If anybody comes into this now, they're just gonna miss everything that it took to get here. That's the worst part. They won't know. They won't know what I had to go through. They won't know the trials and the tribulations, all the injuries I've been facing. I think I missed some, because I know for a fact I'm supposed to clear it right here. Gots to go back. I don't know what I missed. Oh boy. Where? Oh, I didn't go through the door, did I? Oopsie. Obviously, can't kill this dude. Can't kill the ghost, because I'm not going to have the power up. Okay. And exit. Boom. 48. The hard one. I always accidentally grab that fruit that would come in handy much later. Damn, and I just jumped right into the acid right off the bat. Shit. Three, four. Screw it. I'm gonna hit the spikes no matter what. Short of making it in without getting hit by the bomb. I hate this level. I gotta clear it now, because if I don't, I'm gonna have to do it all over again. Last ones are the three acid ones, so I just have to pray to the pack gods that I don't get stuck down there. Sweet. Hell yeah. On to 49 with two continues. That's okay. I like how it stops early just so it doesn't crush you. It would crush you. It knows no mercy. This one's not too bad, I don't think. Now that I know the secret. I don't want to get hit by him anymore. I used to just damage boost him, but I'll let him go. It's not worth the damage. The time isn't. It's a lot of damage when you get hit by both of those. These six. Oh, it's up here. Okay, I gotta kill this guy with a hammer. Hopefully I get him. Take one hit, because I always take at least one. Got it lined up. Oh man, it's still. Did me in good. Did me in good, did. Okay, so I'm not gonna mess around and try and go up the wall. I'm just gonna go outside and do my little jump trick. Right here. Beautiful. Okay, I gotta climb up here and go back and get more health. I am hurt. Damn. I know I've gotten out of here before. There we go. Oh, that's how you get up here. Oh, well, now I know. I'm gonna take the scenic route, though. Bugs everywhere. Alright, so I have to come back here no matter what, so it doesn't matter how many of these I actually get, as long as I dodge that right there. Yeah, because I'm gonna need these health packs, I guarantee it. Because there's gonna be a rock monster right down here. Blast him. Refill my health. I'm gonna save that other one. For an emergency, maybe on the trip back. And I gotta beat this with one more life, otherwise I'm gonna have to do it all over again. So let's pray. Send me your energy. But I gotta beat this. Oh yeah, I'm gonna die to these. I always forgot about the rats, the bats. Saw blade go. Okay. Rock monsters, man. You have no choice but to take the damage. Actually, last time I didn't because the saw was chasing me. Because it's a dead end. Just take these. And I'm gonna go right back down. Hit this, get teleported up. And I need the hammer for that. Oh, hit up. I should probably stop taking all this damage from these things. But sometimes you just can't help it. They get you when you least expect. Taking all this damage, knowing that it's faster just to take it. But you gotta be kidding me. This is like the RNG, holy shit, am I gonna do it section. And if I die one more time, I will get those, which will save me some time, actually. But do I want to do it's the question. Or do I just want to play it safe? Get the hammer. Go this way, down, get teleported up, jump through the hammer thing. Shoot and it doesn't hit. Oh, I missed that one. Damn, I gotta come all the way back for one. Getting pretty upset with the rough hand I'm being dealt by these bats. Last time I popped one shot and got them both. This time, not so much. They are really giving it to me. There we go. That's all you need. If I would have done that first try, I would have been a much happier camper. Alright. Fuck that shit up. Take this down, go back up, hit the floor where the cannon is, drop down, get my health, yeah, there's no reason to come over here. I forgot about that. What's the point in this room? And there's a secret path right there. The stained glass. What have you. Okay. Six left. They are one in the water, and then five roundabout in this little there it is. Down here. Dodge that. Take that hit, because I have enough health this time. Fantastic, beautiful, wonderful. Give me a hammer flip, like that. Get these, and the last one is still the one down at the water, which I have to go find by going all the way back. Spikes along the way. Hell yeah. Oh, dodged that. Oh man. I'm so afraid. Okay, good thing I waited, because that saw blade would have been on my ass. Now I can just chill behind it. Pop open my bubbles. Take a dip. Get some health that I left for myself. It's open. I'll just keep this out just in case anything comes in. Not too worried about taking damage from spikes because nothing's really here to hit me unless a saw blade comes around or if I get jacked by jacked by one of these things, these bombs. I'm not too worried. I can take it. And be okay. Level 50. What's left? Area 51. Push start. Oh shit, it is a boss. Oh, he's done for. Into the lava, motherfucker. Alright, that's fucking packing time. That's it, isn't it? I'm going back to Packland.